Hello. In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to access the database in CLive and how to perform a search using that database. First, you'll need to start off by going to Fayetteville Tech's homepage. Once you're there, scroll all the way down to the bottom until you see the Resources tab. Underneath Resources, you'll find a link for the library. Once you click on that, you'll be redirected to the library's homepage. Scroll down until you see a list under What Else Should I Know About the Paul H. Thompson Library. There will be a link directly to NC Live. Once you click on that, you'll be redirected to NC Live's homepage. Here on the homepage, you'll find that you can perform a basic search by typing in a keyword, or you can do an advanced search by clicking on the link for that. Today, we're going to perform a basic search. So we'll perform a search by typing in the keyword climate change and click on the search button. Once you do so, you'll be redirected to the search results. Here, you'll find information for scholarly articles, news and magazine articles, ebooks, videos, journals, magazines, and newspapers. If I scroll back up, I can look at any scholarly articles that deal with climate change. I'll click on the link for the first article, and here I'll be able to read the full text version of this article. For more information about how you can access any databases for the library, please contact the Paul H. Thompson Library.